Das wäre Hammer.
You got a quarter on you?
Don't have a lot of use for small change these days. Maybe you can find one on the street somewhere.
Ach, gucke mal hier. Schau mal, kann da das Fenster angucken. Bin gespannt, was er jetzt dazu sagt.
Looks like the whole city has been boarded up for all the good it did.
Ja, wundert mich, aber warum hat's nicht so viel geholfen?
Could be military tags.
Das wollte ich eigentlich nicht anklicken. Ich wollte das da oben. Da.
Must have taken weeks to board up all these windows.
Alles Dialoge, die mich nicht weiterbringen. Ich muss irgendwoher eine 25 Cent Münze bekommen, Freunde. Ach hier. Natürlich. Jawohl. Hätte ich eigentlich gleich drauf kommen können. So. Jetzt gucken wir uns das an. Ich wette, dass wir irgendwas finden, was uns weiterhilft.
Fuck!
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, plus someone stripped out the battery.
You can't fix it?
What the hell is that?
A fate worse than death. Abandoned, like every other place in this city. Plenty of docks, no boats.
Ja, das ist ja das Beschissene. Ach, gucke mal. Das bringt uns auch nicht mehr. Ja, denke ich mir.
Nothing but water. Not a boat to be seen.
Das kann doch nicht sein.
The Talmadge Memorial Bridge. Can't imagine how many people tried to escape across it when the city started to fall.
Ja, und jetzt keine Menschenseele mehr. Das kann doch nicht alles gewesen sein. Hier muss doch was sein.
No way that one's salvageable.
Hier ist hundertprozentig noch was, Freunde. Das ist ganz klar. Das habe ich, glaube ich, schon, ne? Ja. Aha.
No sign of any boots down there.
Stimmt, da ist tatsächlich überhaupt nichts. Das hätte ich jetzt überhaupt nicht mit gerechnet. Ich mag das, wenn mich das Spiel vom Gegenteil überzeugt. Und mir sagt, nö, du hast dich geirrt, hier ist tatsächlich nichts. Das finde ich immer voll krass. Aber es muss hier was sein andererseits, weil... Es muss ja schließlich irgendwo weitergehen. Oh, oh.
What the hell?
What the... Alter.
Get down! Get down!
Why the hell are we hiding?
Someone came down from that building at the end of the street.
Where'd he go?
Saw him run into that newsstand.
Could be our bell ringer. How about we go find out?
Sounds like a plan.
Okay, you head up the middle of the street. I'll go around the side, cover your flank. We'll come up on him quiet, take him by surprise.
We just want to talk to this guy.
Oh, we're gonna talk.
Okay. Alter?
Lee?
Clem?
You're not from Crawford.
Have you been following us?
Following you? Mind if I get up?
Slowly. Kenny, don't! No, he's with us!
Oh oh. Ein Schuss hat sich gelöst, das lockt ganz viele an.
Where the hell are you people?
I asked you first.
The name's Molly.
Molly? I'm Lee. This is Kenny and Clementine. I'm not looking for any trouble.
Hi.
You guys really aren't from Crawford, are you?
Hmm.
No, I'm from Macon. Kenny here's from Florida.
She didn't ask for our life stories, Lee. What's the deal with this Crawford place?
You sure you want to know? When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood. Folks willing to do anything to stay alive, stop the dead getting in. I try to avoid them.
Why?
Let's just say they have a zero tolerance policy for anyone who won't or can't live by their rules.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Because there are no children in Crawford. Not anymore.
Ach du Scheiße, warum nicht?
What do you mean, no children? Why not?
No children, no elderly, no one with an advanced medical condition. Basically no one who might be a burden on the community. Crawford's all about the survival of the fittest. That's how they survived, while the rest of the world went to shit around them.
Jesus Christ.
Well, just the opposite, when you think about it.
But still, children, you're not seeing me.
In God's name, why?
No one stays in Crawford unless they can pull their own weight. Otherwise, you're just another mouth to feed, another drain on their precious resources.
What does that mean, pull their own weight?
It just means being able to help out, like you do all the time.
Doesn't sound like any kind of way to live to me.
Couldn't agree more.
How do you know all this?
Everyone in Savannah knew. What was going on inside Crawford got passed around like a ghost story. Except this one was true.
Was that you at our house this morning? Watching me through the back fence?
Hell no. Believe it or not, I've got better things to do with my time.
Wer war das dann?
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah, that would be me.
I knew it! Lee, I knew she was the one who's been following us! Fucking with us!
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy, remember?
Yeah, well, whoever you are, ringing those bells this morning nearly got us all killed. Raised the dead all around us.
That's the idea, genius. It's how I get around. I ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local geeks towards it. Buys me some time to scavenge the area as they cleared out.
Geeks? Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival? They'll eat anything, alive or dead.
That's pretty smart, the bells.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Bunch of dumbasses. You just gotta move fast, get in and out before they start to wander back again. Look, I'm gonna ask you people again. You're not from Crawford, so who the hell are you? What are you doing here?
We're just trying to survive, same as you.
And the only way we're gonna survive is by getting on a boat and getting the hell out of here.
Yeah, good luck with that. Anyone with a boat took it out of here as soon as people started eating each other. Any that got left behind, Crawford stripped them for parts. Cars, too.
There's gotta be something.
If there was, do you think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is picked clean.
God damn it! Fuck!
Hey, moron. You want to keep your voice down?
Shit.
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before...
Ach, right. Du Scheiße.
Isn't that the... Fuck. The gunshot must have brought him back.
Isn't there another way back to the house?
Mom, is there a... Hey, you're just gonna leave us here?
Sorry, I must have missed that part of our conversation where you became my problem.
Don't leave us here, please!
Come on, make it fast!
Fuck me!
Come on, hurry!
Ach du Scheiße.
Come on, man. One good jump.
Ach, hör auf, Mann. Oh mein Gott, wie soll ich da nur wieder rauskommen?
Come on, Lee, get your ass out of there.
Can't get it open.
Here, use that to pry it open.
Schnell, Mann. Fuck, Mann, die klettern ihn doch nach. Shit. Dass das so eine Wendung nimmt, hätte ich jetzt nicht gedacht.
Clementine, can you hear me? If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there.
Meine Fresse, wir sind ja ganz alleine. Zum ersten Mal in dem Spiel, ne? Mal abgesehen von ganz am Anfang, aber das war ja irgendwie logisch, weil wir da ja noch niemanden kannten. Scheiße, Mann. Kann ich das nicht irgendwie...
No way I can pry that open.
Ah. Meine Fresse. Leute, ich höre welche. Ich höre Beißer. Ah, Mann. Ach, hör auf. Scheiße, das erste Mal, dass ich in dem Spiel so wirklich mal Angst habe, muss ich zugeben. Davor war es immer so, ja, spannend halt. Aber diesmal ist auch wirklich ein bisschen Grusel mit dabei. Ich kann hier deutlich einen Beißer hören. Ich weiß nicht wo.
It's a drainage pipe.
Aha.